the symbols in Macbeth include blood. Blood represents the guilt Macbeth and Lady Macbeth share. When Macbeth returns from killing King Duncan, his hands are covered in blood, which marks his actions. Lady Macbeth also stains her hands when she returns the daggers to the scene of the crime. For her, the symbolism becomes more permanent, for when she goes mad, she imagines blood on her hands that she cannot wipe off. Ghosts represent the way past actions come back to haunt the present and the future, as when Macbeth sees Banquo's ghost seated at the banquet table. It is unclear whether the ghost is actually Banquo in a supernatural form or a figment of Macbeth's guilt-ridden imagination. Later, when Banquo's ghost appears again with the witches, he is leading a line of kings, his descendants, which demonstrates that his death will give rise to future monarchs who will rule Scotland. The storms that rage in Macbeth are symbols of Scotland's unrest, both politically and socially. They also display Shakespeare's belief in a symbiotic relationship between a divinely appointed ruler, the people, and all of nature. Shakespeare uses storms and other natural disasters to foreshadow adverse actions planned against a ruler. The thunder and lightning that accompany the witches' meetings reflect their intentions regarding Macbeth. Their predictions do Macbeth no favors, and his adherence to them leads to his own demise.